We have 5e cubed f squared all raised to the power of 3. So we're going to cube 5e, we're going to multiply the exponents, and with the f, we're going to multiply the exponents as well. So if we simplify this, we get a final answer of 125e to the 9th power, f to the 6th power.